This is how I defeat Robert Krieg using all aquatic pets for part of the aquatic acquiescence achievement. In your first slot, a Moonshell Crab with Arcane Slash, Shell Shield and Renewing Mists. In your second slot, a Spawnic and Aethers with Swallow Your Whole, Dive and Paralyzing Shock. And in your final slot, a Mongoose. This one needs to have a speed of above 330 with Gnaw, Survival and Dive. Start with your Moonshell Crab, cast Shell Shield, followed by Renewing Mist. Then cast Arcane Slash until Shell Shield has one round remaining. Once Shell Shield has one round remaining, refresh it and then follow it up with a Renewing Mist. And then use Arcane Slash until Thrug Tuster is defeated. Once Thrug Tuster is defeated, Wumps will join the battle. Cast Renewing Mist and then swap off your Spawner Ganathas. Then cast Dive on cooldown, Paralyze and Shock on cooldown, and Swallow Your Whole to fill, until your Spawner Ganathas is defeated. Once your Spawner is defeated, bring back in your Moonshell Crab. And cast Arcane Slash until Wumpus is defeated. Once Wumpus is defeated, bail off will enter the battle. Cast anything with your Moonshell Crab, you will be stunned. Once stunned, swap to your Mongoose. And then cast Dive on cooldown and Gnaw to fill until Bail Off is defeated. Your Mongoose needs to be faster than Bail Off so that he doesn't get an extra attack from Thrash. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.